fillets. Four fillets. I'm going to cook up one today just because it's a video on how to show you how to do the good recipe. So, what you want to do, thaw it out. If you haven't already, just hold on for later. Hot water. That'll fish out a little bit. Alright, so we got it thawed out. Frozen fish. We're gonna actually cut it in half so it can have a little bit better flavor and so it can cook quicker. Alright. So far, no bones, so that's good. One, two. I said about no bones. There's lots of bones. Lots of them, just little spines of them. So what I'm gonna do is just cut them out. Alright. Get all the bones out. I don't know why there were still bones. I mean, I think it's good now. So, now, let me show you how to prepare it. Let me get the pan out first. Use this pan, it's good. Eating something. Basil leaves? No. Need oregano. So, no basil leaves. Black pepper's a must. But we'll just use this. Salt. Hint of garlic powder. It sounds and tastes a little weird, but it's fun. Oregano. And where is it? Okay. A little bit of Old Bay. Gonna do is put the stove top on medium, get a little butter, use about 1/4 cup. I use this as a substitute as canola oil or any type of oil to give it a better, richer taste. So let's break this apart. Put it on the frying pan. I have no clue what I'm using my hands for. Alright. Throw that on there. Wait for that to melt. Alright. What's that stuff? Let's put the fleas on. First ingredient, I'd add some salt. What I like doing is just pouring on my hand. About this much is probably good. Just sprinkle it on top. Add some pepper. A little bit of garlic pepper powder. A little bit. A little bit of Old Bay. Oh yeah, forgot. Lemons. Or you could call it lemon juice. Same thing. Drizzle this a little bit. Don't want it to be too heavy. Probably did a little bit too much, but it's fine. Alright. Spatula. Add the oregano. Not too much. This is what it should look like so far. Flounder fillets. So, next up is called waiting. The flounder fillets, just so far, pretty white colored. As you saw here, I just kind of whipped up a little piece of flounder breadcrumbs. I don't know why. There are extras that I just found, so keep that there for a little while. Alright, phone died, so I'm using my iPad now. So I think we're about ready to be done. I'm gonna grab So they're about done. Just gonna flip them one more time to check the others. Oh, it just broke. So, yes, they are done. So now I'm having flounder nuggets, I guess. Oh shoot, it fell off. So that's that. Ooh. Doesn't this look nice? Alright. So I'm gonna go try this now. Hopefully it's good. If you guys haven't already, please like this video, comment, and subscribe to my channel. So yeah, let's go try this thing. Time to taste. Hopefully it's ready. I didn't really taste the lemon knife, they did. Maybe I did a little bit too much. But yeah. Very good flavor. So good. Spice, what do you think of it? I think she likes it. It's just the Old Spice. No, not the Old Spice. But the what do you call it? The Bay Spice. I mean Old Bay. Old Bay. Yeah, you can taste the Old Bay. So yeah, that's basically it. It's very good. So, if you guys haven't already, please